in science and technology. It's a great program that gets kids interested in the fields of science, technology, and engineering. The game that you're seeing right now is Rebound Rumble. It's very similar to basketball. We have 18 balls on the field and 4 hoops on each side. The top hoop is 3 points. The center 2 hoops are 2 points. And the bottom hoop is 1 point. Another difference you'll see between this and regular basketball is we have 3 bridges in the center of our field. If robots can balance on these before the magic expires, they will get bonus points. 1 robot balances 10 points, and 2 robot balances 20 points. This is normally a 3 versus 3 match, but today we are doing 2 versus 1. Seeing that all robots are connected, we're going to start introducing the teams. So over here we have the Blue Alliance, and they are driving the robot, which is seated in front of the blue hoops. We have 2194, Fond du Fire, from Fond du Lac, Wisconsin. Let's give them a round of applause. Over here we have the Red Alliance, who are driving the robots in front of the red hoops. We have 537, Charger Robotics, from Sussex, Wisconsin. Let's give them a round of applause. And finally, we have 930, the Mwanago Bears from Mwanago, Wisconsin. All right, Blue Alliance, are you guys ready? Red Alliance, are you guys ready? We are not ready. We have one technical issue. We are solving that quickly. We'll be right back in a second. Audience, are you ready to start this match? Let's get some excitement out there for these kids who made these robots in 6 weeks. All right, starting the match in 3, 2, 1, go. This is the first period of the match, which is the autonomous period. This is all pre-programmed. 9 3 made 1 point on the bottom clock. There. Drivers are not driving the robots right now. This is everything that they program in software. Now we can tally operation though. They are now driving their robots. Tiger is getting a couple of balls off of that center bridge and loading up. 2194 is also going around to pick up some balls. And it's still too easy to take some shots. Looks like 930 is driving as well. And 537 gets some balls off of the red bridge. 3 points. And then she went over them. And another close one by 937. 537 is picking up some balls. And 2194 is looking to line up and shoot some more. And they get 3 points. And one just bounces off the ball. It's a close one. Teams continuing to pick up their balls and shoot some more. We've got 930 lining up here. And our thumb is too far. 2194 is trying to get the balls off of the blue bridge over here. And there's a 3-point shot for the Red Alliance. And another one. That's 6 points for the Red Alliance. We are 40 seconds remaining in this match as teams continue to pick up balls and shoot. 2194 barely misses that 3-point. 30 seconds remaining in the match. 2 shoots at the top on the red line, but none of them make it in. And another red line.